I am TheDerpyWhale, and this is your Daily Dose of Minecraft, Mob Vote Edition. For our first clip, a player by the name of DaKrazyKid has made an LED panel above his setup that shows his current hearts in Minecraft, and it actually does update in real time. But I'm just wondering, how is he moving if he's not at his setup? Man, it looks so good. That backlighting is just perfect. Markiplier 3000, and no, it's not the YouTuber Markiplier, is showing off this really satisfying create mod creation. Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty satisfied by that. MushirMickeyJoe has made a resource pack that adds in the mob vote crabs into the game. And the way it works is it basically turns 50% of spiders into these crabs. And apparently he made this resource pack within like 10 minutes of the mob vote actually being announced, which is just very impressive. Speaking of which, here is another example of the mob votes being created literally as they got announced. LiukRast made the penguin and armadillo mod within like 20 minutes of the mob vote being announced. I aspire to be that quick and that dedicated. Lord Finn has created a penguin in blockbench. This next one is nightmare fuel. Juuccaa has created what he has called the dark oak enderman. And yeah, there is no way I am putting this mod on my computer. Player by the name of Abdicate Apple has made some designs for what he thinks the clab core could do, all around the fact that it lets you place blocks further, ranging from the ability to pull yourself up and push yourself down, as well as grabbing blocks from afar. Also, in one of these pictures, he has it so you actually stand on it, but I don't know how realistic that would be. It's unlikely we'll ever do any of these things like this, but it's a cool concept. Minecraft is one of those few games where you could be doing so well and be so rich, and then just get humbled by a single mob. Although he did a few things wrong. For one, he didn't have water in his hotbar, his hunger was very low, and he didn't even have a shield. See, I always just happened to know this bit of information, but apparently a lot of you guys didn't. So let me know in the comments, did you know that rabbits will actually eat fully grown carrots, if not harvested right away? I think most people knew that, but this post by Jason got a lot of traction, and people just mutually agreed that they didn't know that rabbits actually did this. If you ever want to take less fall damage in the nether, just land on a bed. See, he took no fall damage whatsoever. This thunderstorm is so realistic. It uses epic thunderstorms with complementary shaders, euphoria patches, and as well as a few vanilla tweaks. And this is the end result. Minecraft mods are just getting out of hand. And in case you're wondering, this is the block front mod. Okay, this one is just so cute. This player's fox just happens to sleep perfectly in the clock. But wouldn't that clock jump scare him the second it hits 12? Man, what's happened to mobs these days? They've gotten so lazy. They don't even want to walk or even teleport themselves anymore. I mean, look at the state of this. This enderman literally hitchhiked on a boat. That is laziness on a new level. They can literally teleport. Which mob are you voting for? Let me know in the comments. I'm kind of interested. A YouTuber by the name of Jarplay gave armadillo armor to his dog, and this is how it went. Yeah, for this reason alone, I think they have my vote.
the exit's this way, the exit's this way, the exit's this way. Come on. This is the exit.
Is this a good idea?
I swear, these shipwreck spawns are just getting crazier by the day. Like, is that a ship or is that literally a broken airship? Glubby has won the lottery and he doesn't even realize it, because he has found a skeleton that just doesn't have aimbot. And I'm gonna be honest, this kind of annoys me, because I've never had this situation. Anytime I see a skeleton, they're hitting me from miles away. This would not happen to me. But it's kind of funny just seeing it just completely miss. Like, the arrows are just being pulled away. Desperate Cap is showing us what the create mod was made for. This Minecraft mod by a player called Hexagon Nico is actually really cool. What he has managed to create is basically underground biomes that will actually generate in caves. So when you're exploring a cave, it's not always the same, it will have its own unique biome pretty much all the time. And he said it was inspired by Terraria, and I know you guys love that game. But it's not just biomes as well, it's also custom temples and structures, making caving even more interesting than it already is. The mod is actually out, so you can go get it, and if you're interested, the link can be found on his post. What's with all this player luck recently? Because I don't see any of this. Desperate Cat back again, who's also the same player as before who got the lucky skeleton, so maybe his world is just bugged, but he has found a peaceful enderman. Even if you attack it, it's not gonna fight back. And he just made direct eye contact, and now, oh, I was gonna say they're best friends, but I guess not. The Nave Goshberg Cathedral, created by Eva Constant, and hopefully I said any of those words correctly, because this build is just beautiful. General Wonder, someone who we've actually featured before because they make a lot of cool command block creations, has made a high speed elevator in Minecraft 1.18. And for me, it might be too fast, I don't know how you would consider this safe, but I guess it's fast travel. I've never heard this sound in Minecraft, have you? In case you're wondering, this is what Minecraft villages looked like in the 1900s. We've really come a long way, and this was created by someone called Farty Boy. You should definitely go check him out, because with a name like that, you know they make good content. Okay, this one is actually sick, but it got no traction whatsoever, so I wanted to shout it out. A player by the name of Oparuge has recreated Guitar Hero in vanilla Minecraft using only commands and command blocks. And I cannot wait to see a final version of this, although what he currently has does look very impressive. A player by the name of No Imagination here has created a bike completely out of armor stands, and this is the end result. This guy must have been super tired because he took the quickest nap in Minecraft history I think I've ever seen. The second he right-clicked, bang, that was it. The time reset. There's nothing better than happy pandas, and these pandas look exceptionally happy. these armadillos be rolling. And if you want to see them roll for yourself, this is actually a mob vote resource pack that anyone can download and mess around with. It has all three mobs in this specific pack. A player by the name of Gal Sergey, someone who is also a command bot genius that we feature quite a lot, and makes some really impressive data packs. This time he's making a command menu that gives you the power to make these custom interfaces in game for your maps or just for fun. YouTuber by the name of KN Kevin Guy, someone we all love because he makes some amazing projects that you should definitely go check out. His YouTube will be linked down below, has made a Noteblock song editor in Minecraft for those who can't really get around Noteblocks. This editor is for you. Make sure to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.